I am reclosing DJ, LS DJ extinguishing, UM meter deviating, LS CHPA doesn't extinguish, and DJ tripping before releasing BLR DJ, that is A ending. LS DJ extinguished indicates IC DJ trouble is not there. UM meter deviating indicates no tension trouble is not there. The remaining one is A ending, that is DJ tripping before BLR DJ is released. Now it is A ending, maybe defective RNO or defective QC.
Close BL DJ, press BLR DJ and check QC VAR relay. If QC VAR remains de-energized, put HQ CVAR on 0. Close BL DJ, press BLR DJ and release it after 3 to 5 seconds. LS CHBA remains glowing. Resume traction. Observe for any abnormal sound. Smoke emission from RNO. Frequently check for working of CHBA. If operation A tripping in rear loco in MU consist, ensure from leading loco pantograph of trailing loco is properly touching to contact wire. Proceed to the trailing loco. Do the same operation on trailing loco as given under remark 1 for SU or leading loco in MU consist. Observe for any abnormal sound, smoke emission from RNO.